This is an institution that evaluates, enlarges its resources, and converts them into profits. The world leader in boron with its production, sales, and reserves, Eti Mine grows with the principles of continuity, R&D, innovation, customer orientation, and responsibility. Producing efficient and high value added products by use of advanced technology is the most important factor which incrementally increases the power of Eti Mine. Using human resources and products in the most efficient way, Eti Mine is the most powerful global actor in the boron market. Increasing the product diversity with each passing day, Eti Mine is waving the flag of competition increasingly to a higher point. The priority is innovation-based growth for the organization, which utilizes human resources in the most effective way with its measurable performance system, team spirit, experienced specialists, and leader identity. Of course, growth without damaging the environment and encompassing the principles of social responsibility. Everlasting investment. R&D. Projects for higher quality products. The most common three types of boron which meet with the earth by use of open cast mining method are tincal, colomanite, and ulexite in Turkey. Carrying out its operations effectively with four affiliate enterprises, Eti Mine is also the Turkish export champion. Four large enterprises which have a great role in satisfying the world boron demand meet underground wealth with the earth. The primary fields of use for boron, which has a substitution, include glass, ceramic, agricultural, and detergent sectors. Boron is also highly important in the production of fiberglass, which is the fundamental input of the composite industry. Eti Mine exports to nearly 80 countries, and the regions it mostly exports to are Asia, Europe, and North America. There is no product which is not produced by Eti Mine, but produced in its competitors in the world. Having been fed with R&D for new usage areas, Eti Mine enlarges its objectives with its dynamic structure day by day. While the salt of industry, namely boron, is exported to the world, Eti Mine is always setting a higher standard. It aims for 5.5 million tons of production capacity and a sales amount equal to $2.5 billion in 2023. Eti Mine aims to remain on top with its strong leading identity among the important enterprises of the world. It knows that it is supported by Turkey.